Greg Scarpa. You had Billy Cthulhu, Billy Fingers, who they killed Billy, but at one point he was a big captain in the family, and then he was the acting underboss. They had Jimmy Angelino, who was an acting underboss.